What's up guys, it's Anna Paola, and today I'm gonna teach you how to make a Musical.ly. Don't mind the background change, I'm currently in Mexico, so this is my background for now. So a lot of people, whether it's my friends, my subscribers, people that know me from Musical.ly, ask me how I make my Musical.lys, and I don't know how to exactly explain it to them, so I just thought I will make a video out of it. Like, what's better than making a video? If you're not already following me on Musical.ly, you totally should. My username is A-N-A-A-A-P-A-O-L-A-A-A. Before we get started, I would like to give two big shout-outs. First to my friend Rodrigo. Go follow him and like his Musical.lys. And if you do, I will like some of your Musical.lys too. Second is to one of my best friends. She's been in my YouTube videos before. Nicole, also go follow her and like some of her Musical.lys, and again, if you do, I'll like some of your Musical.lys too. Let me know if you liked their Musical.lys and followed them by commenting on one of my Musical.lys. I followed your two friends from YouTube. And let's get started. Okay, so first of all, it's good lighting. You need good lighting. People like watching Musical.lys with good lighting. For example, here I have a really big window, and I'm going to show you guys with my iPhone camera. I have a really big window right in front of me, which gives me pretty good lighting, if you can tell. And a tip I'm gonna give you, if you do have bad lighting or you're making a Musical.ly at night, my recommendation is to use a black and white filter, somewhat like this. This Musical.ly I filmed at night, and then the lighting obviously looked pretty bad. So then what I did is put a black and white filter, and then it makes it look like you meant it to be pretty with like black and white. So you should do that. First, I'm gonna choose a song. So let's do popular, wait for it to load. And I chose the Ariana Grande Into You. So yeah, if you put it on the mode fast, somehow it makes it look cooler. And if you know Baby Ariel, she's like the most followed muser on Musical.ly. She made a YouTube video on how to make a Musical.ly, and she also makes it on fast. Almost every muser makes their Musical.lys on fast. That's how you can make it look cool and stuff like that. Because if you make it on normal, then it's just gonna look boring, as if you're filming any other video. I don't know if that makes sense. So yeah, you have to make it on fast. When you do it on fast, what it does is it makes the song go slower, but it will make your movements and your lip sync faster. Look at my hand movements, and then you can look at my Musical.ly, and yeah. So, ready? Let's see how that turned out. Okay, so after that's done, you have to use hashtags. Hashtags help so much. If you don't use hashtags, then other new people won't look at your Musical.lys, because that's how people find each other, by using hashtags. So the most popular are lip sync, muser, put the name of the artist or the song, that helps a lot. So I'll put Ariana Grande, and the song is Into You. You can also put Feature Me or Feature This for a chance of getting featured. And yeah, I'm gonna put emojis. I'll just put that. And then something really important is that you should put filters. Filters look cooler. I normally don't put filters, but I like filters. Like this one makes it look more clear. This one, I don't really like that filter. I don't think I've ever used it. Soul, I like that. Like black and whitish. Folk, rock, country, pop, violin, blues, piano, cello, Latin. I mostly use either None or New Age. For this one, I'll use, I think New Age looks better. So I'm gonna use New Age, and then, yeah, that's all of what I do. And then if you wanna save it private, you can just save it private, but obviously I'm gonna post it, so I'm gonna post it right now. Another tip that I'm gonna give you is don't move your phone too much, because then that also looks kinda ugly. You don't want ugly musical.lys. I'm gonna give you an example of what an ugly musical.ly would be like. For this song, I'm gonna make it look ugly of what you should not do. Because a good musical.ly involves good hand movements, good phone movements, and some people are just honestly better than others. Baby Ariel is obviously like a lot better than me, and it's honestly just practice. Practice helps you so much. My first musical.lys were so horrible. They weren't even like that good. But yeah, I'm gonna do this one now. And remember, I'm making this one really bad on purpose, so. So there I am right now, and then I click the little check mark and we can look at my musical.ly. Don't move your phone too much because that looks really bad. And we don't want musical.lys that move too much, like I said. Also, another thing that you should do is duet with people so that your followers can go follow that person and their followers can follow you. And yeah, duetting is basically like collabing on YouTube because you're making something together so that you promote them. So if you haven't done some of these already, you totally should, because I promise you it will help in somehow, in like any way. And last, I've been thinking about doing a Snapchat Q&A, so here is my code. You should scan it and add me if you haven't already, and just literally send me questions and I'll screenshot them and I'll use them in an upcoming video. I hope this video helped in any way, so give it a thumbs up if it did. And of course, subscribe because I'm trying to get to 5,000 subscribers. Bye guys!